What's up, everyone? Welcome back for the third quarter of the Hawks versus the Warriors. And at this point, the Warriors are fucking destroying some butthole. I mean, Jesus Christ. Touchdown.
They've been very effective, John, running on first down. That's helped them grab the lead.
Now the defense is getting pushed around a little out there. The score kind of indicates.
Seymour stops. I was going to say. I was actually just joking about that, but I mean, it's entirely possible their quarterback could run it for another touchdown. Their quarterback is fucking amazing. Except for that interception he threw, but we're not going to talk about that. Oh, man. That was a good move he had on that one guy. Couldn't quite get away from the other. And that was a good catch. He's really liking number 80, I've noticed. Seems like he only ever throws to that guy. Oh, man. Fucking destroyed his ass. That was a good stop for the Hawks. Highly doubt they're going to try to go for a field goal. That'd be Okay, well, never mind. I was going to say that'd be fucking retarded, but we'll see. We'll see if they can prove me wrong. It's entirely possible. Wow. He made that. Damn. Did not think that kick was going to go in. It was close, but he had enough distance to clear it, but I wasn't sure about it making it within the crossbars there. Within the uprights, rather. It did look like he hooked that one a bit to the left. But the Warriors increased their already fucking retardedly ridiculous lead. Deep throw. Unable to make it happen. Another attempt at a deep pass, but threw it into like a triple coverage there. Honestly, the Hawks just have not been able to put anything together. Whereas the Warriors have put a lot together. Hawks have had a couple defensive stops, but they just are not doing good enough offensively to keep up. God damn, they fumbled it! Holy shit! That was a great play for the Hawks. Nice. That's one way to score a touchdown. Shit. That punt had a shitload of hang time on it, though. That was impressive. So the Hawks score themselves a touchdown. Alright, so yeah, returning that one. It's another good return for that guy. Except for that other time when he fumbled it. Like a dumbass. Oh, damn. That could have been intercepted. Oh, man. Yeah, they sent the blitz and it paid off that time. They destroyed his ass. Like, no more touchdown runs for you. Yeah, shut him down. Oh man, lightning fast throw there, but no one's able to come up with it there. Good pass and catch. And yeah, holding, of course. Surprised he got in bounds there. Knocking over the chain guy. Yeah, nothing there. So it looks like we'll have one more play probably here in this quarter. As the Warriors inch closer to victory. Oh, deep pass. Way overthrown. And so, yeah, this play should be the last one. So, yeah, tries to pin him deep. Alright, so, the Warriors are inching closer to victory. So, we'll see how badly the Warriors win next time. So, until then, guys, peace out.